forces are getting overloaded. That border is closed. Oh, wow.
Anyone is one of those things. It's that secretary of combat.
I hear there's a bar.
Sometimes you gotta wonder, does anyone fight back?
Newcomer. Talk to Abbott at the wall.
Told you your luck wouldn't last forever. His ties. Oh, Nick.
Something wrong?
Another stray coming in from the rain. Afraid you're too late. Office is closed.
I know you must be busy, but I won't take much of your time, miss. It's important.
You're right. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to be rude, but it's just... the detective... he's gone missing.
Don't worry. I can help. Tell me what happened.
Nick was working a case. Skinny Malone's gang had kidnapped a young woman, and he tracked them down to their hideout in Perk Street Station. There's an old vault down there that they use as a base. I told Nick he was walking into a trap, but he just smiled and walked out the door like he always does.
I'll find him. You have my word.
Thank you. Nick should be easy to spot. He's always wearing that old hat and trench coat getup. Please, hurry.
Heading outside the wall. with Skinny Malone's crew was the best decision we've ever made. Look at this place.
I still say Malone's weak. We caught that detective snooping around, and what does he do? Locks him up. Like he ain't got the balls to just kill him.
He's so soon.
I still say Malone's weak. We caught that detective snooping around, and what does he do? Locks him up. He ain't got the balls to just kill him.
Well, don't let his new girl hear that. She'll start swinging that bat of a... Eye on me!